Happening today, the city of Chesapeake is holding a public input meeting. The meeting is to have the city direct federal funding to assist with housing needs in our community. It's being held at the South Norfolk Library on Poindexter Street. It's from 4 to 6 this afternoon. Registration is required to attend, and we've got a link for that on WAVY.com.